Welcome to Egypt. Welcome in Cairo.
Egypt is home to one of the oldest civilizations and is the 29th largest country in the world by area, with more than 82 million inhabitants. Egypt is most famous about their pyramids, but actually, there's more than pyramids to explore and check out. Like this. With an estimated population of 22 million and 500 square kilometers, Cairo is the largest city in Africa and the Middle East. Aswan is the third sunniest place in the world, with 3,863 hours of sun each year.
It's 10 hours of sun a day!
Say goodbye to the myth that the Great Pyramids are built by slaves. The real score was, they were the paid laborers, and most of them built with great honor towards the pharaoh, and those who died were buried in the tombs near the sacred pyramids.
No one to tell us now, or where to go, a sail you won't
be. Nile River, or Nahar al-Nil in Arabic, is the longest river in the world. It passes 7 countries in Africa, and is considered the father of all African rivers. Oh, by the way, thank you for Tito Chana and Tito Nova for this trivia.
Kumusta ka?
Egypt's culture and customs are so cosmopolitan, and it's a perfect fusion of all traditions here, all the traditions introduced by pharaohs, as well as those tribal cultures and traditions, and even those customs by invaders are somehow seen present here in the modern Egypt.
It's like a melting pot here,
where multiple cultures and ethnic traditions have created a new concept of living and a mentality that embraces new and advanced thinking that creates a liberal ambience all over a place so special as Egypt. That's all for now. See you next week.